Okay, so this is going to be a quick review of Teespring's printing, as well as one of our artists' t-shirt designs for a Jazza contest, challenge of the month. So, took a few days, but we'll see if it was worth it. And check out the Artist Alley for various works. So here's the packing. So looks like a single packing, and no additional packing in place. And take it out of the glass. No shipping invoice in there. Nothing on the shirt, so let's see. This is a Hanes shirt. And with the so it looks like they did a screen printing. Our artists, the folks of the drawing of Jazza, again, so you can see here the shadowing came out on the print. It is simulated picture that was done. It's pretty good. The white. Look inside. So it doesn't come through. So the question is, I guess, to see how it won't last. So there it is. The Jazza, on the Jazza. Draw Jazza.